just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Good intercept. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Save! And he'll cover.
1:25.
Parsons keeps his team in it. That's another odd man rush against, but he's equal to the task.
Good clean win. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Pass to the net. London setting things up at center. Centering pass. Ooh, stick save. Step, score!
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Wells has laid it all out on the line here. He's done everything he can to make the stop. It's just not enough.
Neutralized faceoff win. Can he generate something? Peterborough's carrying on in the defensive zone. Through center ice, he still has possession. In the slot. What an acrobatic stop. Wonderful recovery.
Super stop, but if you're the shooter, that puck's got to be in the back of the net.
Well, that's a really dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
The Peets prevailing on the faceoff. Sticked away. Picks it up in his own end. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Save! At the front of the net. The shot is off.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport.
You talk about a textbook hit, it doesn't get any better than that one. That is a huge hit.
Moves behind the net. Back in front. Great stick save. The Knights have it through the neutral zone. Good centering pass to the slot. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Grab.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
That's a well-played 2-on-1 defensively. The shooters actually moved the puck quickly, but the goaltender with a better stop.
Just over 6 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Plays a little catch here. Nicely into the zone. That pass along the boards. He'd given a pass, now he gets one. Picked up behind the net. Kicked out of the scrum. Peterborough's in their own end and in possession. Paddled aside. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Parsons isn't going to be able to catch his breath if they keep giving up odd man rushes. That's an excellent save.
Clean win on the draw. The Knights are moving the puck in their own end. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He's got that centering pass. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh, a save. Long lead pass to Clark. Close in play. Oh, he missed the net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
And he missed it.
That shot just squeezed through. I don't know how it didn't go in the net and just missed wide.
Oh, and the
pass, wouldn't go. Looks for room. Great pressure. Forks it to Clark. Sanders, great block.
Now it's time to get the puck to the net.
Centering pass, block, shot on. Gets play stopped.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal. The Knights talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of them.
Quick work on the faceoff. He missed the net with the shot. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Intercepted pass.
London's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Good intercept.
The Petes have control of the puck in their own end.
Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Save! Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Parsons had to be really quick there. That's a dangerous man advantage break against, and he was able to make the stop.
A little under 9 minutes to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two.
The Knights gliding along through the neutral zone.
Good position in the slot. Score! That's three in a row.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him. He barely slowed this down. It deflected off of him into the net.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Peterborough setting things up in center. 50, tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Neutral zone carry. Oh, wonderful play.
Pitching this one to McDonald.
Whoa, what a play. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul. And the arm of the referee is hot. The Pete's guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Peterborough, stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not
score!
Got to get to this area of the ice. His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Just a hair under 7 minutes remaining in the first. London's not done yet. They continue to build their lead on that recent goal. It's now four.
On the power play by number 93. Mitchell
Marner. Good. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Under siege. Needs to be gotten out. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Shooting. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Speeds right on goal.
The Knights have control of the puck through the neutral zone.
Oh, and it's off the mark. Shoots. Oh, and he missed the net.
And another strong save.
Back in his defensive end to get it. On through the corner. Thrown to the slot. Fantastic shutdown. Directed on. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Good pass stop.
Passes to the slot.
Hey!
A cover and play is stopped.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good job on the draw. Still controlling out of their own end. Loose puck taken by Purcell. Between the blue lines.
Let's go, Rister. Save. Back in front. Wrist shot.
Pitching it to Clark. Around the 20th minute of this period, the Knights have possession in their own end. Looking to Purcell. Trying to get something generated up the wing.
Save! Oh, it's there. Squeeze for a whistle.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good face-off win.
Nicely received at the point. Just couldn't find the target. Got it on his stick in the slot. Toward the net. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Beat him on that one.
Right into the slot. Got his stick on it.
He covers, and a face-off will follow.
Wells is really sharp on this play. This is a good shot, an excellently placed puck, but he's able to make the stop.
Big face-off win.
Oh, accidentally blocked.
Good intercept.
London's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason that they have a huge lead in this game.
That's 20 minutes in the books, and the books have only entries for one team.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice to try and win a exciting prize.
Peterborough suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. Anyway, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
The Peds are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Second period has begun. Big lead has been built up thus far. Let's see if it continues.
Right from the slot. Lets it fly. And a save. He gets through. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Purcell's won again. His team is winning. All's good.
Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Score!
Thankfully, that shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
The Knights control from the neutral zone. Using the point.
And by number
Simple play, made well, strong defense.
Snapping a pass to McDonald.
Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. What a reaction. He's right in front. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Gets across, looks over his options. Didn't get through. Using the point, he's got it. Out in front, he scores! Second of the game, what a performance.
If you're thinking about one time in a puck, you have to find that open ice, get into a ready position, and shoot that puck as soon as it comes to you.
Wells tries to cover the bottom part of the net, but he doesn't do a good enough job, and this beats him on the low stick side.
The Knights have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Solid win at center ice. Now what? It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Wrister! Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch Kurt.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Pass to the shooting position. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
A shot. Great save. A magnificent save. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Past. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
The Knights continue on at center.
Gains the zone. Oh, stick save. Takes it on the wing. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Good centering pass to the slot. Pass to the slot. Save. A brilliant save. One-timer. Can they miss that pass? In the slot, he's got it. Padded away. Puck covered, whistle blown.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bit for goal. Parsons can't possibly do much more than he's done so far. To this point, he has been busy, he's had to battle traffic, yet he stopped just about everything as his team leads.
It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Off his glove!
London's controlling the play in the defensive zone.
Moves up the side with it now. Pass to the slot, pad save! Perfect receipt of the pass. A shot. Got a piece of it with the glove.
Moving it to Clark.
Gets that one on across. In the slot. Great poke check.
Through center, making progress.
Receives that pass from the other side. And that shot missed.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
The Peds in their own end, controlling play now. Swung between the blue lines by Coyle.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Great stick there. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense.
Peterborough's continuing on at center.
Great shooting position. Got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
A little over 8 minutes to be played. The Knights keep pulling away. Thanks to that last goal, their advantage is 4. Got it in the slot. Great save, point blank. Terrific stop, and it's loose. Score!
What a quick answer that was.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Parsons can't deny this perfect shot, Ed, so it's right inside the goalpost, as you mentioned.
Purcell's got another in a long list of face-off wins.
And that shot missed.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Accidentally blocked. Deals it to Purcell. Cruises in.
The key to this shift, Doc, lots of work away from the puck.
Got his pad on that one. Why isn't he shooting? Drives it. Drives to the middle. Collected in the corner. Centering. Shoots. Scores. He's got his second of the game.
When you're an offensive player, you have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
Wells covers the net aggressively here. He drops into position but doesn't have the net covered.
The Knights have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Knights carry through center. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play. Perfect centering pass. Oh, what a grab. And he holds on.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Nice face-off work. The Knights controlling play now in their own end. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. He missed the net with the shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Under 5 minutes to go here in the second. The Knights keep pulling away. They've got a 4-goal lead now. He knifed it away. The Petes ready an attack back in the defensive zone. Centering pass. Shooting. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Parsons plays the percentages, drops to the butterfly, but there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Peterborough's collected another victory on the faceoff. He takes that point pass. Great job on a cut pass. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Back in front, got his pad on that one. And a whistle.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win the draw. Terrific job in holding the puck in. He's got that centering pass. Wonderful save.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Now it's directed to Clark. That one is pointed to him. In the slot, score! They're back to within two now.
You get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Peds have gotten back to within two, so there's some hope here before the end of the second period. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Piped in the slot, got a piece of it. Good jab with the stick there. Shoots, score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick.
Purcell's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Now they say the post is the goalie's friend. Well, sometimes it's not. This just deflects off the post and goes into the net behind him.
London's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? The Knights win the draw. What's next?
Scored by number 75.
He's got that point pass. Pass cut. Peterborough's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. And it's driven away again. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Well, that's a really dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
Purcell's just like his team, winning everything. The Knights lug that along in their own end. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Outstanding play. Nicely speared away. The Peds look to make a difference up the wing. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with enhanced safety measures, there are moments where the puck can be propelled into the spectating area.
Peterborough's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. It's played one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
London's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Let's go, Rister. The shot is off.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
The Peds lug the puck in center ice. Good position in the slot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Chips to Purcell. Great bad stop. Looks ahead to start something. Good work with the stick. Got it at the point. Oh, what a play! They score! They only trail by a pair.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Enzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Peterborough's deficit is now just two. Third period, still time to go. Let's go, guys. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. That is defense.
Trying to go to McDonald.
Good chance, gloved. And he'll hold on.
Parsons has to follow the puck here. His team gets caught a man coming down the ice, but he makes the save.
Under 3 minutes have passed here in the third. London's been strong. They've built a good lead, but it's recently been cut from 3-2. Nervous time coming. The Knights setting things up in their own end. Picks it up in his own end. Moves up the wing. shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
London's got that win. Lightning-like glove there. Got that pass in the corner. Thrown to the slot. Wrist shot. They score. What a quick answer to that one.
You want to score goals? You've got to get to this area of the ice.
Wells looks like he's almost guessing here as he drops into position. There's still room.
London's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
By number 10, Christian DeBoer.
And he drops back to get things set again.
And by number 46, Matt.
And a good job in the goal crease. He covers and holds on.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Peterborough's quick on the draw. Oh, and that one won't go.
This team is down on a scoreboard. He's missed another.
Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center.
And a save there.
Wells isn't going to be able to catch his breath if they keep giving up odd man rushes. That's an excellent save.
Defensive zone win. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Petes have it in center ice. Passes to the slot. Terrific glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Parsons had to be really quick there. That's a dangerous man advantage break against, and he was able to make the stop.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The Petes win it with a blast. He's got that pass at the point. Terrific interception. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Wow, what a glove save. Oh, the pass just didn't work.
Peterborough's in their own end and carrying it on.
Nice tip of the pass. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Centering. Still no shot. Picked off. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Perfect pass. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Purcell's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. He is shut right off.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Puck is thrown to McDonald.
Pass cut.
The Knights with possession in center ice.
Back near the blue line to Purcell.
Pushing it on through center ice.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The Knights with possession in center ice.
Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Let's it go. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
You can't ask ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Over 9 minutes left to go. London's widened the margin even more with that recent goal. They're up by three. The Knights get the draw. The Peds in their own end controlling the play. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Back in front. Sets up shot. Got a piece of that one. The Knights wheel it up the wing. Let's it fly. Wide of the net. Got it on his stick in the slot. He's got that pass in the corner. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Wells is beaten on the low stick side. Usually goalies have the bottom part of the net covered in this position. He doesn't get there this time.
London's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutralized faceoff win. Nice pass right up the gut. Great job on a cut pass. Pass cut, strong play. Trying the probe up the wing. Right into the slot. Peterborough is trying to get it going along the boards. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Great glove grab. And here's Ray.
An excellent passer. He's putting on an Eddie Olczyk-like display of passing.
He has been spectacular, Ray. The Peds prevail again. Got that pass off the boards. Right from the slot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
A little under 6 minutes to go in the third. The Knights fully in control thanks to that last goal. A 4-goal lead to Purcell. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Wonderful save. And a good save there. Looks ahead to start something. Pass attempt to Purcell. Takes it up near the boards. 2-on-1 opportunity. A lightning-like glove save. And he'll cover.
If you're going to score on a 2-on-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy save.
Solid, clean win. Picks it up in his own end. Muscled long to McDonald. Taken away. The Knights have it in their own end. Directing that one to Purcell. Hanging on to it now at center ice. Sticked away. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Out in front. And a save. Pass to the shooting position. No! Gotta get it on net.
Peterborough's on a strong surge right now with the scoring chances they've been created late in this game when they're down.
Waits with it. Oh, stick save.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was gonna be a goal.
Great stick stop here, guys. That shot was dangerous. He was able to deny it quickly with his stick.
Purcell's won again. His team is winning. All's good. The Knights through the neutral zone have control. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
He scores! What a tremendous night for him! He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Well, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
London's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. To Purcell.
Purcell's having one of those nights you dream about as a goal scorer. What a night.
Back in his defensive end to get it. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2.
Save!
Hammers one. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Wrister, outstanding stop.
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
Pass, passed one right between the circles. Hangs onto it, pressure mounting here. Fires, oh, what a stop. Poked away, 35 to go. Nice little lead to Purcell. Front of the net, pump checked away. Puts it back, 28 showing on that clock. Missed the net.
He only had one option. That was to go to the backhand, but he just missed the net.
Peterborough's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Big pad save. At the point of drive. Oh, great cut. A shot. Blocked that one. He can start some danger here. The horn ends this game. London's leaving the ice with a large victory here tonight. What made the difference?
A lot more fun, Doc, to play with the puck than without it, and they had it for the majority of this game.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.